Last week, while writing 251 postcards to voters by hand, I remembered that you could make your own handwriting font for free. And then I thought, hey, this would be a cool thing to share with my subscribers. So, here's how you do it.
First, go to calligraphr.com. By the way, guys, they have no idea I've created this video and I haven't received anything in return. So, on their site, download and print the PDF template. You might want to print a couple of copies just in case you mess up during the next step. What's the next step? Fill out the template. This is pretty intuitive. The character in the top left corner of each box tells you what goes where. Okay, after you finish filling out the template, scan it or take a picture of it. I scanned mine. Next, upload your image file to calligraphr. This needs to be in PNG, PDF, JPEG, or TIFF format. Click Add Characters to your font to complete the upload. When you see your template's been uploaded, click Build Font. I'm naming my font Emily's Writing. In the window that opens up, you get your font files, and you get to preview what your font looks like. Download and save one of your font files. Install your font. If you're not sure how to install fonts on your computer, check the description below. I'll drop a link in there for you. I promise it's really easy.
There you have it. Now, if you hate your handwriting or you just want to skip all these extra steps, you can go over to my Patreon and download my handwriting font file and try it out for yourself. The link to where you can download that file also in the description below. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.